Howdy, gang. We are live again. Live coming to you from Anchorage, Alaska. Just after midnight, August 2nd, 2022. I'm going to be starting a new game here. I haven't played this about a year or so. Kind of playing newer games. I haven't really put too much time into this one. I did come across a probably a glitch or anything. It's say it was on the Microsoft Store. They're giving away free gold on this game. Essentially, you go to where they're offering the gold, extra gold as like DLC, and you'll notice on the tab there it says you can get it, and it's, you know, like normally where they put the price. Well, there it says it's free. And you can actually, you go to the right there, the tab, where it gives you an option to select the amount of gold that you want to purchase. And, where it says, like, I think it's 1,000 gold. Well, there's, like, a down arrow there. If you press that tab, it'll bring a drop-down menu. You go all the way down, you select 25,000 in gold. And you can just rack them up, you know. Let's see. Figure out. I'll start a new game here. I can. We have a bunch of gold here. I have a lot of gold here. Oh, I guess we get to earn certain tiers. Apparently, I downloaded 2 million in gold. So, and it's as much as you want. So it's like essentially, I guess Xbox is because the new one, I guess, Ryse Part 2 is supposed to be coming out next year, and this is arguably the oldest, one of the oldest, if not the oldest, Xbox One game. This was one of the first launch titles for Xbox One way back in 2013. And it's just amazing how well the graphics hold up on this game after 9 years. I mean, I would put these graphics up against Horizon Forbidden West. Okay, that's how good these graphics are. And I would say that they're even, in a lot of ways, even better than Horizon Forbidden West. I've seen Horizon Forbidden West. The graphics are good. But, I mean, really nothing I haven't seen before. Whereas this game, I mean, granted, this game was more of a tech boost, or a tech demo of the Xbox One. Anything else? Eating here, but such an old game. I eat if I want, you know. Focus power is RB. Turn the music down a bit. Just for streaming purposes, I don't want to be like yelling over anybody. Go back. Start a new game. I don't want to continue this. I love that the big opening action scene. It's like it drops into this epic, like a battle. I wanted to start a new game from there. Because why the hell not, you know? But maybe it's not going to allow me to do it. If it doesn't allow me to do it, then oh well. Play from here, but. Kind of hoping to begin from there. It's got a long loading screen, or a long loading time. Which is. Expected, you know, being a 9-year-old game, one of the first Xbox One games. This is one of the launch titles, so it's been around for a while. Really, these graphics are sweet looking. Okay, here we go. New campaign. This is what I wanted to see. Like I said, I hadn't played the game in a little over a year now, so kind of lost track of where I was at, so I might as well start over again. I knew I wasn't very far in the game, but you know. Plus, the first level is kind of a tutorial as well. Who this guy's supposed to be. Got an achievement for playing a level over again.
He's here. God, help me. He's come to kill me. He's here. He's here. He's here. Help me. Help me! Defeat your emperor! I, Nero, Augustus Germanicus, command that you defeat your emperor!
To me! Display this from the highest place you can find. When the barbarians see it, they'll run. The battle will be ours.
Surrender!
No.
Triad archers on the bridge!
There's too many!
We need to push forward to the palace!
Are closing in on the palace gates. We need to get to them first and hold them back. Forward!
You notice how quiet I got? I'm deep concentration, that's why.
Status of the defenses, soldier.
Yes, sir. Most of the 18th Legion is still combat effective. We have three auxiliary units at your command. Scorpios, archers, and a catapult nest.
It makes you want to play that Rome Total War game on the PC. Last time I tried to live stream a Total War game, though, it wouldn't let me do it. Something was wrong with the graphics. It wasn't recording the graphics or, well, anything. Kind of disappointing. I think I was trying to, do a live stream on, I think it was Attila Total War, something like that, or one of those games. Bit disappointing, because I spent a good, I think it was over an hour streaming, and then I realized I wasn't recording anything, so. Okay, form a line. Order your men to fill the gap. Protect the right flank. You need to protect the left side with the Scorpio. Okay.
Form a line! North barricade!
We have incendiaries at strategic defense points, sir!
line up on the palace courtyard. Fire on my command. Catapults! Fire!
Sir, we held them back. Only a handful managed to slip by us into the palace.
Let's see about my valor. A lot of gold, remember? Yeah, not sure what exactly I'm doing here. The tutorial isn't that descriptive, but this game for not too long, actually. I just never really played it a whole lot over the years, and really kind of learning as I go. Yeah, I wanted to continue with that Moons of Madness game I did the other night, but that one requires, you gotta be in the right mood to play that game. I mean, it's a good game, it's just, it really felt like reading a book. And tonight, I just wasn't in the mood to read a book. I'll probably continue that one, maybe later on this week. Much got them all maxed out for now.
He's here! Help me! I command you!
My Emperor, the palace defenses have been breached.
I'm not worried about the barbarians! I'm worried about him!
We need to get you somewhere secure.
Secure? Don't worry, secure from this demon.
We need to get you to a safe place. Your chambers?
My chambers? No, no! The vaults! This way!
Come on.
Why is that door closed? There's someone in there. Perhaps you should open it.
Here comes a general!
Embrace your death.
Nice. Come here, you fat bastard.
Finally.
Uh-oh.
Now you burn, Roman!
As the Emperor?
Quickly.
Ooh, look, particle effects. Those were a big deal, like, 9 years ago.
Damocles is risen from the dead. I swear it.
Damocles? Damocles is a myth. Only men kill men, my Emperor. The gods may guide us. They never interfere with the affairs of mortals.
Oh,
reminds me of,
and what great horror!
Kind of reminds me of Gladiator.
Is, General.
My father.
We will be safe here, then. I do believe we will be safe. Well, I pray to the gods that we will be safe.
We will be
Granted, safe. These are just cutscenes, but boy, the graphics are great,
safe as we can be.
Safe, yes.
I still can't believe this is
what family?
Xbox One graphics from
Marius.
2013.
But my name is of no import. My story, however, is. My father taught me that we are fated by the gods, but that we alone choose our path. You were fated to be an emperor, and I, a soldier. My father's sense of honor drove him to follow a path that served the people. But what drove us to take the paths we did? What made us the men that we are today? My story begins some 10 years past.
Father.
Marius?
It's good to see you again. How do I look? Every inch the Roman soldier.
You look fine, my son. Welcome home. Welcome home.
Do
you know where you're to be posted?
Alexandria.
Ah, Alexandria. That's a quiet province. Your mother will be pleased.
I didn't join the army to bask in the sun, Father. I want to fight like you did for the Empire.
All in good time, my son. All in good time. Remember, not all your enemies will be found on the battlefield.
Father?
Marius! Let me look at you. You're so handsome.
Mother, please.
Your sister is eager to see you.
You will see her soon enough, my love. For now, I wish to speak with our son alone.
Fine. I shall go and find your sister.
Is there something troubling you, Father?
We will talk in good time. For now, let's see what you've learned.
Ready yourself. First, break my guard. And again. Once more. That's it. Good work, my son. Now do it again, but this time strike me. Three times. Blocked you. Start again. Three strikes or it doesn't count. Come on. Three times, Marius. Three times. And again. Time. Excellent sword play. Ready yourself. You have only a brief window to make the move. Focus, Marius. Timing is everything. Once more. The opportunity. Try again. Not like that. You must time your strikes. Again. Perfect. Now, put your moves together. Combined attack. Flow, Marius, flow. Wait for the right moment and strike. Again. Chain your moves together. The right move at the right time. Once more.
Ah, Curtis, crap.
Masterful.
It's a sad but proud day. day a son first beats his father. You may have mastered the sword, but never rush to meet the world with it drawn. Always come open-handed first. Walk with me, son.
I've heard rumors there is great unrest in Rome.
Yes, these are dangerous times we live in. This election could change everything. I'm giving this to you as your grandfather once gave it to me. When your time comes to command men of your own, think back on what I'm about to tell you. Legend says that Damocles was a great warrior. A revered leader in a vast army. During a massive battle, his cowardly commanders abandoned him.
Ooh. So bloody.
When the slain Damocles arrived in the underworld, Nemesis, the goddess of revenge, was enraged at how the brave hero had been treated. She allowed Damocles to return to the world as a vengeful spirit, a ghostly, black-armored centurion, who would hunt down and kill each of the generals who had wronged him.
Nice.
To this day, many commanders carry a dagger with the image of Damocles on the scabbard. This dagger reminds them to always look after their men, or risk the Black Centurion returning from the dead to avenge their selfish mistakes.
Septima! Barbarians! Follow me!
Nice. Follow Daddy.
Attack!
for this? All of you!
Kill these bastards.
Run while you can't.
Nice. Sort of stomping.
Listen, they mean to kill us, Marius. We must get to the Senate House to save my people.
Uh-oh.
Just you and me. Come on, Marius.
Die, Roman! Die!
Oh, nice. Maybe this way. I can open all doors like that in real life. Just kick them open. Kicking the door at work. I'm ready for work. That'd be so funny. I think this is as far as I've ever gotten in the game. It's here. And then, you know, I would stop the game and then I would play something else. I have this on the PC too. Looks better on there. Bet.
That way. There lies your destiny. Run.
Confusing, whoever that woman was. Drink of water. Oh, you know, it's a sundial.
Father! Marius, this way!
Nice. I love these kill moves, fatalities. Forgotten how many of these you've had.
I must see to my people here, Marius. You must get Palacios in the amphitheater. Bring him to the forum.
We'll protect your father. Now go!
Yeah, this is as far as I got. It was on the computer version, I remember. And yeah, it was over a year ago. 2013, a video game. So I don't know if you can see it, but it still runs at 30 frames per second. Choppy animation, so. Nice. Alright, this is the farthest I've ever made it. Remember last time I played this game, I was up on this platform.
Father!
They're coming, Mary.
Platforms earlier.
They're hunting us.
Barbarians. Kill the barbarians. By Crom.
Missed.
Nice.
We can't go this way, Marius. You'll have to go back and lower that bridge.
Okay, let's see. Would I go up here?
Bridge, Marius! Help me across!
Grab it! No, you fucking dumbass.
Time for what? Further!
13%? This is not a very long game, is it? Nice. Oh!
Someone,
good form. Oh! Father! No! Expected him to yell.
It's worse than I could have imagined. You must save Rome. Save it from there.
You bastards! You murdering barbarian bastards! I will do as you bid, Father. I will save Rome from them. I'll spill their blood.
I'm Commander Vitalian of the 14th. I fought with your father. If it's blood you want, I promise I will give you as much as you can handle. You were the second, aren't you?
Yes, sir.
Not anymore. Welcome to the 14th, lad.
He has really good voice acting.
I will avenge you, father.
Vitalian oversaw the completion of my training and made good on his promise. As part of the 14th, I'd soon have all the blood I could ever want. The island of Britannia, that fetid lair at the edge of our empire, was home to the bastards that had slaughtered my family and led the very rebellion which had spewed onto the streets of Rome. My posting with the 14th would take us to these isles where I would wreak my revenge, crushing this insurrection.
Nice. Now we're talking. Epic battles, man. Is any good Roman game should have in it. It's like fucking Judah Ben-Hur shit right here. Y'all ever see that movie? The Ben-Hur. The big ship battle. In that movie. I mean, obviously they use miniatures. I mean, it was a movie from the 1950s. I mean, what do you want? But still look pretty impressive for a 1950s movie.
Marines, prepare for docking.
Did they have Marines back then? Is that what they called them? I'll have to look at my Roman history to fact check that. Whoa. Why does he swim with his armor on? Not exactly a life jacket he's got on you. Or is that metal armor and not leather? Could be leather armor, I don't know. Gotta save the Roman fleet. Only I can do this.
We don't take out that chain tower, our entire fleet will be destroyed.
Alright. Let's do this. Let's do it for Harold. That is a movie quote. However, It is so vague. I'm just going to tell it here. That was from Menace to Society,
what's left of the 14th and take down that chain tower. To save.
Yes, Marius.
Didn't expect that, did you, Axe Roman? Crushed by your own chain tower.
Yeah!
Nice. Teach you not to mess with me.
The beach is in enemy hands. Our men lay dying in the water. We must fall back now.
Dead, dead. He must be dead.
Should we fall back?
Do we have a rally point?
I don't know.
Anyone expecting? The auspices were good.
Hold until I give the word.
You know what to do, men. Come on.
Take out the archers! Forward!
Nice scum!
Surrender or die!
With me, lads! To the tower!
Listen to me! If it wasn't for Marius, we'd all be dead!
Retreat! Fall back!
Forward, men! We're almost at the tower!
Take out the tower, man.
You men, raise the counterweight. I'll go up and release the chamber.
Stop that chain! Kill it if it gets in the way!
Yeah. This game's pretty intense. Like, Saving Private Ryan shit right here. Saving Private Ryan. Ripped off Saving Private Ryan right there, but that's okay. Pretty cool effect.
Roman, over here!
Oh, I messed up. Okay. The first time I got killed in this game. Die, motherfucker.
Our fleet's being destroyed. We must take out that tower.
Take it.
towards left. Tighten the ranks. Healer ready. All right, here it comes. Throw. Shields, lads. Legionaries, forward!
Look, shields.
We've got to hold this barricade until our archers get here. Legionaries! Form a line! Come on, lads! Let's take this fort! Move! Move! Move!
Point defense is in position!
Archers, watch out!
On.
To the rooftops.
Supposed to do? This way?
Marius, flank them from the right. Talk in position on our left. Good fort. Nice! Yeah, man!
Yeah!
Nice. Nice.
If he goes for the peeler, cover the bridge mechanism. Don't let him cross.
Go.
This way.
Gotta scroll. Come on, let's go.
Up the stairs. Go.
That's like King Arthur.
Oh, messed him up.
Capture the catapult. Aim it on the tower. Signal when you're ready.
We'll hold the
monsters
back. Uh-oh. Ah. Nice. Boom.
Roman.
This isn't over, Roman.
On, fucker. Here come the Romans to save the day.
Commander Battalion!
Many good officers and men were lost today. Marius,
You have proved that you can lead. You have earned the respect of the men. So, take this helmet and put it on.
Who's that voice actor? He sounds familiar. Like I've heard him before, like in a movie.
Legionaries! Salute your new centurion! All right, settle down!
Settle down, lads.
Now! You know what you can expect from these barbarians. They're a race of rabid bastards who will fight us tooth and nail. But they don't know what they are up against. Rome is civilization. Rome is order. Rome is power. And out here, we are Rome!
Commander. King Oswald's barbarian army is advancing on York. General Commodus and the 6th cohort engaged the enemy. But their fate is unknown.
Secure the remaining boats and get them unloaded. And prepare the men.
We march for York!
Our march north towards the rebel heartland was brutal. Progress was slowed by battle after bloody battle against these embittered tribes.
Saving Private Marius.
Rome had brought peace, rich trade, and prosperity to these isles. This peace had been shattered by open rebellion. Now, finally, we were closing in on the very birthplace of this revolt, where King Oswald and his warrior daughter ruled. Scouts have informed me that a large barbarian army is fast approaching. Now, if they manage to meet up with this army, we don't stand a chance. York will fall.
By the gods. The hairy-ass bastards must outnumber us 20-1. In a straight fight, we'll suffer heavy losses.
But we're not going to attack.
Their leader, King Oswald, and his daughter Boudica are down there amongst them. If we capture him, the tribal chiefs will have to sue for peace to secure his safe release. Then Oswald will be forced to bow his knee and swear an oath to Rome. And these Britons, they are honorable in their own way.
They have no honor. These vermin dare to stand against the might of Rome. They deserve to suffer our retribution.
Our retribution? Or yours?
Sir, I...
Enough! We will end this rebellion my way and not put the lives of good men at unnecessary risk.
Is that understood, Centurion?
Understood, Commander.
Very well.
A small detachment will infiltrate the enemy camp and capture Oswald and Boudica. I will lead our main force and cut off their reinforcements.
And what are my orders, sir?
I promised you blood, didn't I? You will capture Oswald and Boudica.
Before you can get your men through safely, you will need to deal with the archers posted on the aqueduct. So you'll be starting out alone.
Understood, sir. It's an honor.
Alrighty, gang. Like a good stopping point. Yeah, you notice I was kind of quiet while I was playing. That's because this game, it demands a lot of your concentration, and I'm not much in the way of multitasking, so I was either sit there and talk to you guys or try to play the game. So I chose to play the game. So, but yeah, it seems like a pretty good place to stop. The first three chapters of this game are pretty hectic, pretty intense. A lot of work involved. Might seem kind of like a simple game at first, because you're either attacking or you're one button to parry, to use your shield to parry, or you're evading, or you're I forget. But anyway, the controls aren't terribly difficult to master. There's a lot of timing involved in this game. That's the main thing. And when you're fighting multiple enemies, especially, you got to know like when to guard your back and when to keep trying to kill the guy that you're engaged with. So yeah, there is actually a lot of concentration involved in this game. It might seem like a simple game at first, but once you really get into the battles, it can get really really hectic in a big hurry. But I really enjoy this game. One of the oldest Xbox One games out there, if not one of the first one. But I'm just amazed. I'm still amazed at how well the graphics hold up after all these years. I mean, 9 years. This game was released in 2013, music, voice acting, the atmosphere. You really do feel like you're a warrior of Rome. The slow motion effects in the middle of the battles might seem kind of like something they ripped off of the 300 movies, but it's really cool watching there, especially like when you're killing those guys and their facial expressions. It all seems really lifelike, and this is just a super intense game, instant classic. Anyone who sees it on sale anywhere, I highly recommend you pick it up. Just enjoy yourself. Enjoy it for what it is. I mean, way back in the day when Xbox One was new, they were calling this some of the game reviews I was reading back then. I remember a lot of them were dismissing this as nothing more than just a glorified tech demo. But I mean, there is an actual fun game in all this, and once you play it, you'll see. So yeah, if you get a chance, pick it up. I highly recommend picking it up. I usually always see it on sale and on the marketplace or the Microsoft Store. They also have it on PC. It's on Steam. I own that one. I own this one. It's really a toss-up over which one is the preferred one. I would say if you don't have an Xbox but you have a PC, definitely get the PC version. If you're like me, you just want to own the both of them just for the hell of it, I gotta call it a night, though. I have to work in the morning, and the cliche. But anybody who is watching, I do appreciate the audience as always. I do appreciate all of you. Hope you had fun watching as much as I had fun playing it. If it looked like a movie to you, it really does feel like a movie, like you're playing inside a movie. That's a thing. It's very immersive. Very immersive experience. I gotta hit the hay here. It's after 2 o'clock in the morning. I'm pretty beat right now. So to all of y'all, hope you all have a rest of a hope you're rest of Yeah, I can't even talk right now, I'm so tired. I hope the rest of your day is a good one. That's what I was trying to say. But anyway, I will see you on the flip side. And I am out of here. Peace.